Hello and welcome to day two of the 30-Day Manna Challenge. I'm Dr. Davina Kotulski, author of The Manna Paradigm Shift, Creating the Consciousness of Freedom and Abundance. I want to welcome you back to day two. So just like yesterday, we're going to begin with a little journaling. I want you to write down what those conditions, situations, outside circumstances are that are keeping you from feeling free, abundant, and prosperous. What are you being challenged by? Go ahead and take a moment now to write those down, and you can pause the recording. Welcome back. All right, great. So now that you've written down those conditions, we're going to just turn away from those conditions for a moment, and I'm going to invite you to speak out loud the mantra, the 30-day Manna Mindset Manifesto that you're going to be saying every single day for this 30-day program. And it starts like this: I choose freedom. And you can repeat after me. I am a sovereign being free from enslavement. I have a direct connection with the source of all life. The universe is my source and sufficiency in all things. All of my needs are met by the universe in perfect timing. I receive manna from heaven daily, and I am grateful. Good, 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 good. And again, if you haven't gotten a copy of the book, the Manna Paradigm Shift, which has the Manna Mindset Manifesto in it, I invite you to do so ASAP. All right. So why are we saying this manifesto and over and over again? What we're doing is we're changing our thinking. We're turning away from those conditions, and we're planting new seeds inside of our consciousness, knowing that the universe has our supply, not man. The universe is providing for us every single day when we open up and are available to our good coming to us. So we're just working on shifting our consciousness one day at a time. So at the end of 30 days, your consciousness will be shifted. So these are the practices. You've got to do these practices every day. All right, I'll see you tomorrow for day three. Take care.